How you holding up there, man?
All things considered, I'm actually not terrible.
That's great. I mean, for you, that's great.
Thanks for that.
So, what do you think's actually inside a vault?
I don't know. I mean, maybe it's like whatever you say you want suddenly appears.
Yeah, but what if right when you get your wish, you like, trip on a rock and you're like, oh, crap.
Okay, my wish is to not go into a vault with you.
This place is a nightmare.
Could be worse. There could be zombie bandits hiding in the shadows.
Yeah, I guess there's that. Don't say anything. I don't tell you often enough, bro, but thanks for your help.
You're welcome, man.
You're the best, man. I mean that.
Stop!
Talk to you later, man.
You know where to find me.
They're adorable nerd buddies, and I love them, and also that's where that is. Okay. So I'm assuming that path off next to the other two is that.
Hi.
Hi, Loaderbot.
Hi. 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 Hi.
Is that all you say?
Hi. 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 Hi.
Okay. Why don't you get any cool lines of dialogue?
Oh, couldn't have left me a ladder, could you? Typical Atlas.
Okay, so over here, where the big thing is. Let's close the dumpster.
About all Dahl was good for, am I right?
No, Dahl made some of my favorite guns, fuck you. I had a fucking assault rifle that was amazing from Dahl. And that sucks. You just got your boot back. Please don't tell me you're actually gonna fuck up and get your boot stuck in the dumpster. Oh, you didn't. Cool.
Ew, gross.
Good. Okay. Now, let's scan it.
There.
Now, big hole in the ground or something? Or that. Okay. That's big. Cordis Project Megastructure. Okay. That's really big.
What? There was a secret entrance there the whole time?
And that must be our facility.
Underground hidden doors! Ha! Atlas, man. So what's next?
Well, clearly we go in.
Whoa, whoa, easy! Watch where you point that thing.
This is incredible. Incredible. Pristine, preserved Atlas architecture.
Yeah, and it's the real classy corporate stuff, not that military garbage you usually see.
I'm with you, boys. This looks good. How about we find out if the inside's even better?
No. We're going in cool right now, okay? Remember we talked about cool?
Cool. So cool.
I love you so much, Loaderbot. Loaderbot, you're the best thing in the world next to Scooter. fuck, I love this game. I love the dialogue and I love the characters so much, it's so good. Oh, hello, Atlas.
Looks like we're in the right place.
Well, that's ominous.
This is a massacre.
This is where Athena was. From when we had that video from the General.
Crimson Lance. These guys are serious badasses.
Watch your step. Whole place could be booby-trapped.
This is the same room as Athena was.
They might be trying to protect it.
What the hell did this?
Athena.
Not what. Who?
This is Athena's handiwork.
See?
Starting to think we might have just gotten lucky with her back there.
Yeah. Well, fuck.
Recent bond, new little playmates, right? It's very good to meet the two of you. It's a shame we couldn't be meeting under different circumstances.
Fuck you, Vasquez.
Bond? Reese? You didn't think I'd have August handling all my dirty work, did you?
Oh my god, I am so sick of this. Would you just screw off already? I bet there are loads of other people on Pandora you could be tormenting.
True.
Yeah.
But none of them have the Gordis core.
Loaderbot! Arm weapons or something!
I'm helping!
Yes, you are, buddy. Loaderbot! No. Hit him.
Come on, guys. You didn't think I'd come all the way down here before grabbing a universal remote, did you?
What?
The Gordis Project, the two halves of the core, everything leading to a vault. We got it.
Loaderbot, baby.
I am shame.
No, you're not. It's okay.
What do you think, Reese? That you can pilfer something from my toy box, no strings attached? You never could follow through. That's your problem.
Hugo, listen to me. Fiona, Sasha, even Vaughn, this isn't their fault. This all comes back to you and me. I stole the money. I stole your deal. Everything that's happened up till this point is about me trying to screw you. So let's just, you and me, work it out.
Work it out? Work it out? I'll work you over, you little asshole.
Fuck off, Vasquez.
Oh, you guys cannot believe the dream I just had. Holy crap.
Wait. What the hell is this? Didn't I just do this with this guy? Kiddo, I admire your consistency, but, God. Oh, and who is this princess?
Wait, they...
Son of a...
Shock, other people.
Oh, yes. About
Sasha's
that.
Fucking smile.
Don't touch the cores, August.
Thanks for the heads up.
Jackass.
They're gonna have to do it for us. You'll cooperate, right? Because I figure if you don't, well, I can think of all sorts of things to do to your little friends.
Yeah, like we're just gonna give this gorgeous thing to two scumbags like you.
It's cute you think you have a choice.
Two hallways, two halves.
I'll take my soon-to-be-dead janitor here. You take Miss Fancy Hat down the other one.
Boys, you keep an eye on these two. Especially this one. Don't believe a thing she says.
Oh, how sweet.
Yeah, you sit tight.
Get your hands off me!
Either of those two move, you shoot them where they stand. Reese, I'll admit it, you and Vaughn have impressed me. And that sort of thing doesn't happen often. I'm surprised you've made it this far.
Fuck off.
Hugo Vasquez. There's something I remember about this guy. What the hell
really?
Is it?
Really? It's unbelievable. You must have had some sort of help. Couple of desk jockeys like you.
I got help from Handsome Jack.
Oh, so we're telling everyone now, is that what we're doing?
Ah, yeah. I totally get what you're saying there. I too have found Handsome Jack to be an eternal well of inspiration. I mean, you might think of me as a self-made man, and for the most part, you'd be right. But there was this time when I looked up and admired one man in particular. The most impressive person
I've ever known. He's gonna say me.
Handsome Jack.
You idiots always say me. Still can't figure out who he is, though.
We had this special rapport. He would do this thing where he would punch me in the face whenever he'd see me. It didn't matter if he was busy. He always made time for me.
Yeah. Vasquez, you...
No, still nothing.
There's some
serious
Stockholm syndrome. Jesus Christ,
boom,
Jack.
Right in the kisser. I was drinking from a mug when he got me one time.
I hate to break it to you, Vasquez, but what you're describing
is... You don't get it. You don't. The point is, I was his punching bag.
Oh, man. He thought we were exclusive. That's adorable.
I miss our time together.
Ah, this drives me crazy. It's right there. It's on its way.
But through me, his legacy carries on.
I hate Jack so much, but... I wish I had chosen the friends thing. I didn't mean to choose Jack.
Why are you doing this?
What do you mean?
What do you get out of it? I mean, is it about the money? Revenge?
This is all about damage control at this point. We cut my boss, Valerie, out of the first deal.
Hmm.
Obviously, that was a bad idea for a lot of reasons. The fact that the vault key was bullshit being first and foremost. Well, Valerie found out about it, so now we've got to convince her that whatever comes out of this room is worth more than the $10 million deal we tried to slip under her nose. Then, hopefully, she doesn't kill us all.
I hope she
does. Ever talk about me?
What?
Sasha, did she ever talk about me? You guys are sisters. I figure you'd talk every now and again.
No.
Nope, not once.
Huh, that's a little disappointing. Look, I just want you to know, as far as you and I are concerned, there's no hard feelings.
That is so generous of you. I'll think about that when you shoot me in the back.
Come on, don't be like that. You're the one that hustled me, remember?
I wish I had shot him more in his hand, fucking through his face,
maybe.
And
that, you see, is what I was trying to provide for you. Some guidance, some mentorship, a father figure. I was trying to help you. The janitor gig, it was to test your mettle, your resolve. And I gotta say, you reacted with some balls, kid. Some big old balls. You see, Reese, I started at the bottom, and I worked my way up. I used to be in the mailroom.
Whoa, wait a minute. Wallet head!
That's where Jack found
it. He used to be bald, and he was going through these hair implants, and I would stick money to his head. It was hilarious. But it was a long time ago. Ask him about it. He'll tell you. Ask him about it.
What a piece of shit. I love him.
Go on,
I hate
him. Seriously.
But that's a pretty big difference.
Listen, wallet head. Wallet head? Yeah, so I appreciate the advice. I do. But I'd much rather you take your 2 cents and shove them into your wallet that you have on the back of your head that you are ashamed of because you are a wallet head.
I was trying to be nice to you.
I don't care. I hate you more than I hate Jack.
Let's get this over with.
Like, legitimately.
Oh, that's good.
When I take your corpse back up to Helios, I'm gonna make sure they save me some of your skin to make a wallet out of. Whenever I see it, I'll remember the look on your face at this moment.
Whoa. That's legitimately creepy.
If Jack's saying you're creepy, you've got something wrong. But no, I think I actually hate Vasquez more than Jack. Okay, let's go find out what this thing is. That's pretty.
I can't tell you how much I'm looking forward to getting back to Helios. This place, it's getting to me. It's the smell.
Okay.
Well, let's just hurry it along.
Okay. What else?
where you got strippers and a champagne hot tub waiting for me back in my office. A classy one.
A champagne hot tub.
Job well done. Self-love is important. You might not know that since you never have any reason for it.
Oh, fuck off, Fuscos.
But what I'm saying is, move it along.
I'm sure you have one more. Come on. Come on.
Really? I'm not a fan of the incoming.
Okay, he's probably going to shoot us now, so.
No! Hey! Hey!
At least you can't get to me.
I just need some reassurances. That it was just about the money and nothing else. And relationships have to be built on trust. I don't know if I can take Sasha back without it.
What?
How do you even start a conversation like that?
Dude, you're at this point, just, I assume she's just pathetic. Embarrassed.
August, you're pathetic.
So you're saying I shouldn't take her back? Hey, we all make mistakes. I've certainly made my fair share. Who am I to judge?
You're pathetic.
Yeah, I heard you the first time.
Also, that is Nolan North,
here
I think.
We are.
I didn't look at the credits last time.
Go on. Stalling won't do you any good.
That's Nolan North, yeah. He doesn't really do different voices. He just does his own voice.
Come on, are you stalling?
Fuck off.
Whoa. Hey, what is this? No.
Nice chat. I can't imagine he's too happy with you guys. At least that's the vibe I was getting.
I hate that son of a bitch.
I kind of picked up on that.
Gortis unit ready for assembly.
Okay.
We got it.
Fuck off.
I guess that's our cue.
All right. Let's do this. Looks like there's something in there.
Exactly, do you think I'm doing?
Come on, Hyperion, you got this. Almost there, guys. Come on, almost there. Come on. Got it.
That is a metal ball.
How's this gonna get us into a vault?
That's the only leverage we've got at this point.
Meaning? Right.
You've got one bargaining chip to work with.
Hopefully more than enough.
Okay! Just grab the thing and let's go. What are you doing?
Reese?
Warning. Gortis device compromised.
This
smooth one, idiot.
Yeah. Why wouldn't she grab the beach ball, the metal beach ball, before with both hands, please? Oh, fucking hell.
No, it's fine. It's fine. See?
Uh-oh. Didn't like that, Reese. Did not like that one day.
That's not
no problem. Everything is okay.
August, what the fuck are you doing, man? What a fucking piece of shit.
What are you?
Trust me. Back off!
Whoa, what's she doing? This isn't good, this is bad.
That's a grenade, and we don't have anywhere to go.
You gotta let me into your subsystems, man. I can hack into these drones, and I can almost guarantee no one dies. Unless you want them to. Probably. Just let me in.
Oh, fuck. Okay, but Vaughn is in...
Trust me.
What? No, listen. We can take over the whole facility, kid. I got this.
I'll do it. Back away.
Fuck, I'm sorry, Fiona.
Okay, what? Are you talking to me?
Yes, I'm talking to you. Do whatever it is you have to do.
I'm sorry, Fiona.
How are you doing that?
I'm not. Really.
Hail to the king, baby!
Oh, shit, I hope I didn't just fuck up. Jack, please don't kill Vaughn or Fiona or Sasha. Everybody else. Oh, or Reese. Oh, can't kill Reese. Everybody else can die. I don't give a fuck. Oh, come on. Fuck you, Telltale. Brick! Okay, so Brick's in the next one. Cool. Huh. 90% of players bro-fisted Vaughn. 2/3 chose Hollow Point. Not even a third. Wow. Okay, so just over a third chose Jack there. I think I fucked up there, but alright, that's the end of that. So yeah, thanks for that one, Telltale. Try not to go 5 months between the Part 2 and 3, though. Yeah. Anyway, on to the next one. Don't know what that is yet, though. Have a nice night, everyone. See ya.